The NCR will now be placed under the General Community Quarantine, or the JCQ, starting June 1. Davao City will remain GCO. But just let me tell you today that of those who are of late infection or those arriving in the country, we have a spike of about 5,000. Secretary, 500 rather, sorry, 500 lang. And Secretary Duque will expound more on that. The rest of the country will be placed under modified general community quarantine. Again, the rest of the country will be placed under modified general community quarantine. That is very clear now. In other areas, it will be again, on a piecemeal basis, depending on the viability of the place to meet the challenges of COVID. But from time to time,